The rooftop's a process. It's not a program. And sometimes when I say that, people say, "What do you mean? What's the difference between a process and a program?" Well, a program is something which you kind of you start, you do, and then it's finished, and you say, "Well, we did that." But the rooftop's not like that. It's a process because it has ingredients to it, different things that are really important to it, but they don't have to happen in exactly the same order and exactly the same way. It's a journey that goes through different things. So right at the core of the process of the rooftop is what we call an encounter. Where people go to a higher place or even do it online or in all kinds of ways, they look out across their community and they seek a fresh vision of God's heart for lost people. That's a key part of this process, a shift, a new heart, a new mind to take place in Christians. No longer just going to church, but seeing Jesus on mission and saying, "How do I join Jesus in that mission to go outside of the walls of the church?" But that's a key part of the process, but it's not the whole. Another really important part, perhaps the most important in some ways, is that that encounter, as we call it, flows into a disciple-making movement. A movement where Christians become disciples who make disciples who make disciples. And we've got all kinds of equipping materials that help that to happen. So the moment and the movement, they kind of belong, they connect together. They may not happen in a straightforward way, but they connect together. But there's another key part as well of this process. And we call that preparation. We purposely use that word preparation, not just preparation, but preparation. Because you prepare for a program, but you prepare for a process. In other words, in that part, what we're seeking to do is to encourage us as Christians to realize that before we're really going to encounter God in a deep way, before we're going to be prepared to become disciples and make disciples, then we need to put ourselves in that place where we're pursuing God's heart. We're looking to see, God, what is it that really is your priority? What is it, God, that matters most to you? And as we seek you, God, in prayer, we're not asking you to change your mind and align your will with mine. But I'm asking you, we're asking you, God, to change my heart, my mind, our hearts, our minds, so that we will align ourselves with yours. And as that process of aligning ourselves with God's heart and mind leads into an encounter which flows out into a movement in all kinds of ways, which are not just neat and tidy and packaged, but organic and expansive and multiplying, that's the process of the rooftop. And we invite you to join it.